close to dying.
Oh my goodness, really?
Oh my gosh. Am I gonna?
Oh. Okay, that spot was not safe enough, obviously. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to repair my armor now. Wow. Oh, somebody else is dead over here too. Oh, at least it's not contested. Let's take a look at our armor. It says damaged, but it doesn't say it's doing less protection. So what happens when you damage your armor too? I do not recall. If I damage my armor beyond the point of repair, what happens? Yeah, I remember dying to this event a couple times already. Time until germination, 7:40. Revive the... Are you kidding me? Attack! Why isn't... Sometimes the toggling the auto attack is a little bit fidgety. Let's see, I did put restart in there. Excellent. Alright. Doesn't look like anybody else is really going to help with this event, so I'm going to leave it alone, I think. Alright. Back to where? The hole? We really want to try and fight that fight again. We couldn't do it with two people. We probably can't do it with one. Alright, let's head kind of straight over to the right, I guess. That way.
Kill him!
Finished my coffee now.
How may I be of service?
All right, now I have, which means that the restroom break is even more imminent now. Wah! Ooh, that's pretty good range. Wah! Evaded. Okay, you hit me harder than I hit you. Attack! Close enough? He wasn't targeted. I'm gonna jump up in the air. Oh, another one of these. Alright. Finishing up this heart here. Alright, we got. We're gonna just make that a little bit smaller. So you've got a whole weekend and you're not playing? Or you have chores? Or just relaxing, taking it easy?
Enjoying the fact that you don't have to be at work? I know you're doing that.
That was pretty much rhetorical. All right, I guess I gotta go around to... There was something really crazy going on in this lava lava ravine.
It is my honor to meet you.
So much power!
Your arrival here was fortuitous, and your assistance gracious. The hold destroyers have on this area is weakening. With new armaments, my people can bolster their defenses. Tell me about the Tengu. I think I might have heard this before. What would you like to know? Tell me about the wall. Tell me about your people. So this is... Who is this? Sando Swiftwing. I had wanted to know more about the Tengu, actually, right? What would you like to know? Tell me about the wall. We erected the wall after the great tsunami, when the Tengu clans unified and became the Four Houses. It encircles the Dominion of the Winds, our home. No one but Tengu are allowed in. Why not? Dominion of the Winds is the last remnant of our empire, and our last link to the old traditions. Because of this, outsiders are not welcome. About your people. We used to be many clans, but when we united against the Orians, we put our differences aside and became four houses. Each house has a different culture, but all uphold the Tengu ideals. So this guy right here is apparently Tengu. Do they all look like that? So this is the guy that apparently the Azurin over there, that Azurin chief. These are the Tengu, I guess. Is this the first time I've ever met a Tengu? This is the first time I've ever met someone that looked like that. Sando Swiftwing. What are the Tengu ideals? Honor, family, and history. It is a great shame to bring dishonor upon one's family and ancestors. So, pretty typical stuff. Why aren't there more of you around? We have no reason to cross the wall. No one bothers us in our dominion, and we do not bother others. Only in times of necessity or for trade do we venture beyond the wall. Okay. Let's see what you got. Bananas in bulk. Bananas in bulk for 49 karma. All right, let's bulk up on some bananas. I bet I can get at least 100 in there. Use all. Deposit material. Yep. Time until germination. Revive the Whisperer. Wonder what's gonna happen there. Alright, I'll learn about that later. Alright, let's get some more. We'll buy them one at a time now. So does that mean I had no bananas at all? Maybe. This will be 225. Oh, so I did have some bananas. Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Delight, come man, we wanna go home. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Delight, come man, we wanna go home. Oh, wait.
Pleasant greetings.
Pleasant greeting to you. Wait a minute. Where's the offer to buy things? Oh, here we go. Alright, I wanted to sell some junk if I have it. Yep. 16 tattered pelt. just want to take a quick peek at my chefing, and see if I can figure out what I might be able to use bananas for, although I wasn't really looking for bananas. Raspberries. I haven't really done anything with my huntsman skill yet. But I sure do have a lot of materials for it. Spinach, oregano, mint. Yellow. Is that bananas, maybe? Nope. Orange, yellow. 100 lemon, 25 onions. Banana cream pie. So, wet ingredients, that's easy enough to get. Sugar and flour. Ooh, but this is not going to get me any more skill, is it? But maybe it'll give me another ingredient that will allow me to make something else. Oh, butter. That's the thing that doesn't come easily for wet ingredients. Yes, and vanilla beans. Yeah. Vanilla beans are tough to come by as well. Is this an ingredient? It is. It's a crafting material. So in order to... Well, if I craft one, then I can go into the discovery panel and see if I can figure out what I can use it for. Craft a few, I guess. No, because I can only get... I already have two. Alright, so I don't need to use these vanilla beans. Alright, well, we got plenty of bananas. We have plenty of bananas now. Pumpkin pie spice. Alright, so we got bananas. Cool. Maybe I should write that down, where the bananas are. This is, what's his name? Sando. Pencil. Maybe if I turned a light on, it would help. Right on this pad that has my Gruit ingredient adjuncts. Gruit ingredient adjuncts for when I make a Gruit. Do you have any idea what a Gruit is, Oira? If you're even there, you might just have the stream running. Alright, let's see. This is Sangdo Swiftwing. It's a pretty cool name. In Keswick Hills. Has bananas. All right. Now I will remember where to get bananas. Warm in here with that cup of coffee in me. Alright, so we did that now. I guess let's go west. Oh, we can't get in there. Because that's all... Tengu something or other. It would be neat to just kind of skirt the edge of it, though. See what's going on. And we still don't know what's going on over there in the middle area. Let's go... We're probably not going to be able to get around over there, are we?
Faster! Kill him!
Yeah. Mind your business. Clearly the Tengu are pretty competent architects. That's just a scale of some kind. Or is it? That's not a scale. Raptor? Jungle raptor. Wow, I'm getting good at identifying things. Without even knowing what they are. Of course, I've probably seen that a couple. Oh, is that a... Gave up the chase. Good. Got some MOAs. Whatever these are. Is that the, No, I haven't been there before. For a second, I thought that was, This place over, no, not Delanian, not Earthworks, or was it? Over here, Delanian Foothills, yeah, this place. These are the Delanian Foothills, but this place has a special name, some kind of, you know what, I bet if I had my interface on, it would tell me more. Maybe? Let's see. Blackhaven. Yes. For a moment I thought that I was looking at Blackhaven over here, but this is obviously something else. So let's go find out what it is. Kind of looks like Blackhaven, though. And there was a really relatively neat vista at Blackhaven. Oh, here's the other side of that wall. Any ore? Different. Come on. One, Oh my goodness, really? Okay, it's
my
two.
Strength increases! I can feel Bear's power, full of adrenaline.
Ooh, double hit.
Yeah. I probably could have killed all four of them, but whatever. Oh. Ooh, pardon me. Alright, can I get the distance just right? I want the axe to make clean contact with the wood. Here we go. Show us how it's done. Ready? No, I was basically hitting it with the very head part of the axe. You know what? It looked like my axe turned from a single-bladed axe into a double-bladed axe there for a minute. Anyhow. Ooh. We have ourselves a little tent action going in here. Wow. So I take it that the sounds are all right, since you haven't said anything otherwise. Wow, this is pretty neat. I wonder where whoever is camping out over here is. Shall we go inside? Would that be? That is a cool tent. Doesn't look like it would hold up too well in a storm. Well, it might. It's actually on the other side of this wall, too, so. Yeah, it's probably pretty safe. That wall is definitely going to be a nice wind block. Ooh. Alright. My new herb and ore searching mechanism. Really invisible walls. Checking out the wall. I guess they're not gonna let me get up there, are they? Ooh, hello.
So much power.
Like they're gonna let us up here too far. So if I attack one of these, is the other one even gonna come from that far away? Yep. Oh, is this that same dude from Blackhaven?
My word.
Yes, what is your word? You're just wandering the road. Is another traitor? Nothing. carry those bags of goods along the road with no protection, there are dangerous things afoot. We are thankful for your help at Mafic Core. Destroyers have become a great problem for my people. Many have been called to action to fight the destroyer invasions. We must be vigilant in the face of growing danger. May our ancestors provide us with guidance and strength. Yes, Sango. May they indeed. Yeah, Kessex Hills is pretty cool. So far, I've been enjoying it. Some areas are just really idyllic. The hills, the green hills. Wasn't there a novel, something like that? The green hills of... Wasn't it by, like... Was it Asimov, or... Really? Should I help this guy? Maybe I should.
Adrenaline surging!
Oh, that was just a traitor, dude. Okay. Suppose I should help him anyways, huh? Alright. That looks a little strange. But... Oh! Is that a waypoint? That looks kind of like a waypoint up there. Nope, that's a portal to another zone. Okay. So be it. Does he have anything to say?
What do you need?
Is that it? Just what do you need? Hey, at least he said, what do you need? Well, what have you got? You don't even have a bag. Oh, what's that? Button mushrooms. Alright.
Forward, onward with our journey of exploration and wonder.
Shall we be bold? Shall we be brave? Saying the healing prayers. You're welcome. Told you there were dangerous things on this road. See? Like wargs. Or maybe I didn't tell her. I told the little Azurin. Is there not even any silver in that cave? What was it? The Something Hills. Was it actually Heinlein? I think it was Heinlein. Wrote something about these hills. Well, I don't remember right now. So that probably will take me back to... Queensdale. Yep. So that goes back to Queensdale. Let's go up here. Well, Kessex Hills is pretty large. We missed that. And we also missed this one right up here. with my cursor.
Adrenaline surging!
Those wargs need more training before they're ready for me. Yes, limp back to your cave. Warden scout. That is the wreck of that tower, I think, over there that there were someone was talking about. Oh, it was the Azirin. It was the Azirin at Blackhaven was asking about which direction this tower fell. And I wonder what his interest in which direction it was is. Oh, more of these tents. Okay. Warden Perth, this is the scout.
When Zaitan rose, countless undead spewed into the lands. They seemed to bubble up all over, especially in this swamp. Shadowheart was set up to contain the undead, but holding so many back is a struggle. There's an Asurin crew researching what compels these monsters, but they don't have answers yet. We'll never give this place up, but we can't defend it alone.
Hey there, Diamond. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the Infinite Wave. I was going to just say hello, but I was listening to what Warden Perth had to say there. I wonder if I do it again, if he'll tell me again. Hope you're enjoying your
when
set.
When Zaitan rose,
he will.
Countless
cool.
Undead spewed into the lands. They seemed to bubble up all over, especially in this swamp. Shadowheart was set up to contain the undead, but holding so many back is a struggle. There's an Asurin crew researching what compels these monsters, but they don't have answers yet. We'll never give this place up, but we can't defend it alone.
All right, so basically when Zaitan...
I like waiting around. It gives me a chance to ask more questions. Like, I know why the sky is blue, but how big is it?
Well, that's a good question. Yeah, welcome to the stream. Diamond Mandrew? That's an interesting name. What do we got here? I'm gonna leave my interface on since I'm in a public place. Doing some attempting to, ooh, that looks like a juicy chest. Not for me. That looks like some sort of Azurin contraption.
Witch is killing Quaggans and feeding Quaggans to her pets. Please help Quaggans.
What the Blood Witch, huh?
Phew. The Blood Witch is killing Quaggans and feeding Quaggans to her pets. Please help Quaggans.
Help, help, who? A great Blood Witch is sacrificing Quaggans and humans. Well, he seems to be Quaggan. I don't need to ask him what race he is, but why not?
Phew. The Blood Witch is killing Quaggans and feeding Quaggans to her pets.
Quaggans,
please
like
help Quaggans.
Crate forced Quaggans into shallow water. Yeah, it was the Quaggans that were glad that the Tengu had built the wall. They were having a conversation about the Tengu having built the wall, and we weren't exactly sure. Well, actually, I think Oira did say that.
Restless. There is so much work to be done in this forest.
Tell me about the crate.
I've never understood the need of other races to stand and do nothing. I like waiting around. It gives me a chance to ask more questions. Like, I know why the sky is blue, but how big is it?
Quaggan hates crate. They treat all races like inferiors and try to make them slaves. Around here, the worst crate is the Blood Witch. Please stop her. I'll take care of the Blood Witch. I'll try, anyways. Crate are strong. Quaggan knows from experience. Be careful. Quaggan would hate to see you hurt. Yeah, I haven't had much problem with crate, Quaggan. But the Blood Witch might be a different... Hey, there's a waypoint. Let's go grab the waypoint, shall we? Alright, let's do it without the interface for the cool animation. Here it comes, wait for it. What? Did I already get this one? What? I don't remember getting this one, whatever. Alright, let's go back up here. Definitely some Azurin technology going on over here. We got the robots. But where are the Azurin? These are definitely their machinations, if you will. I can talk to that one too. Okay, wait. Let's finish talking to these. Yeah, I really like the Silvari. They're my kind of people. So Warden Perth is a Silvari.
My dream led me to the Char.
Musa.
The skills I learned there.
Oh, I see. It was showing.
Made me who I am.
I think I'm glad I didn't pay attention to my dream.
So they're talking more about the dream. I'm really looking forward to playing a Silvari again and playing through the whole dream story. That seems like give me a lot more insight into this whole dream business. All right, let's talk to Meme.
Our deeds are reflected in the dream.
Yeah, that makes sense. This place tickles my senses. It's so vibrant. It's very pleasant. Of course, Pallon isn't much of a fan. He's more set in his ways than Vanus and I. We awoke very recently, you know. You're late sleepers? Not in the way you mean it, I suspect. When we awaken, we come into being. You might say we're born, but it's not like how it happens for you. We awaken from the dream, fully grown. You know what, that's interesting. I just wrote a song that I was very, very happy with. It has a very similar concept. What of your parents? We all have but one parent, the pale tree. She is our mother. We awaken among her roots, and she guides us throughout our lives. I don't know. Seems like a little too much feminine energy.
But I suppose restless. There is so much work to be done in this forest. I have never understood the need of other races to stand and do nothing. I like waiting around. It gives me a chance to ask more questions. Like, I know why the sky is blue, but how big is it?
Yeah, we heard that.
Think I turned one the other day. How many seasons have you seen?
I have no idea. Some of us don't embrace that peculiar concept of time. Other races put numbers on their lives because they can't remember their childhood. Every creature, every race, reverts to instinct when hunted. Follow the fear.
I don't understand.
You will. Unfortunately, someday you will.
This Pellin seems like a wise, interesting character. Let's see what else he has to say. So, that sounded interesting. Great. I definitely am down with the timeless concept. Alright, let's see what else he has to say.
My discomfort in this place is irrelevant. Meme was eager to see the world. My duty is to facilitate her journey and assist Venus with her efforts. Thus, I am here whether I like it or not. That's his duty, huh? Wonder why that's his duty. Doesn't really get into that, does it? Alright, and here's Venus. She got to say. The Krayt are horrifying, chaotic beasts. They have no sense of purpose, no path. Even in my worst nightmares, I can't imagine existing like that. I don't know. They don't seem really intelligent enough to know how bad they've got it. They seem to function on a far more instinctual basis. Alright, well, some interesting story about the dream there. Oh, here we go. This has got to be a Tengu? Karomi Scout? Or is that a Tengu? I thought maybe that was Tengu. Gensu Thalenren. They have some cool names though, right?
The path to serenity is fraught with peril, especially in these days. I fear even for the strong of heart.
Who are you?
I am of Clan Talonrend, previously a master bowman, but more recently, I've taken leave from those duties to travel the world and share my knowledge. such as, even the strong will perish when the dragons make their move. Destroyers have begun appearing on both sides of the wall, and they only signal the beginning. Ah, so the Tengu are being drawn from their wall.
How may I be of service?
All right, I believe that's a Tengu. Talonrin. So that's one of the other clans. I think that other dude, Swiftwind, was... Or maybe he's with Clan Swiftwind? So maybe there's Clan Talonrin and Clan Swiftwind? I'm not sure. All right, what do we got here? Merchant.
It is good to speak to you.
Mithril. Sell any junk we have. Alright. So we got ourselves a merchant. What's all going on in here, Bubba? Just basically weaponsmith. Nothing to say, really. Alright, so we have ourselves this encampment. Everybody's
my
all worried
dream
about
led
something.
Me to the Char and captivity. But the skills I learned there helped me escape and made me who I am.
I think I'm glad I didn't pay attention to my dream.
What's this dude all about? Is that the guy who was wanting help earlier? Poobadoo? Is this that dude?
Nice
teeth. Okay, we're getting a little friendly.
The blood witch is killing Quaggins and feeding Quaggins to her pets. Please help Quaggins.
I'm on my way, bro. I'm on my way. Surely but slowly. Got ourselves a golem over here. Where is this blood witch, I wonder? Down in the water? Stop the crate, blood witch. Yep. Nothing like a good underwater battle. Alright. Twack.
Excelsior.
So close now. My next great invention nears completion. The world will tremble in awe at the sound of my name. Twack! What's this invention? You're a spy, aren't you? Come to steal my brilliance and claim it for your own. Leave me. I have work to do. All right, bro. All right. Typical Azura. Subcortex overheating, ire rising, hands off, you are doing it wrong, you unctuous, swollen, tick. Okay, unctuous, there's a good word for you. Nice. Is that person's... No, that's this... Wait a minute, technician. That's the technician. She ran down from... Where is it? Who built this rubbish? What? Is that not the same as Zurin who was over there? I don't think it is.
Do you require my assistance?
Who built this rubbish? The logic flux is routed through the aggression dynamometer. Dynometer. A Grawl could have told them that would produce personality inversions in the subcortex. Yeah, right. Yeah, alright. Crew leader, classed.
My crew is on the verge of a breakthrough.
Haha! I finally got the best of that Tengu charlatan. Consider yourself one-upped, you bird-brained canary. Okay, so the bird-looking people are definitely the Tengu. What are you talking about? There's a Tengu that regularly empties my coin purse, after which I have nothing to show for it. But not this time.
I swindled him out of his supplies. He'll think twice before he out-bargains me again. What happened? You're an admirer of the outwitter, I see. Well, when I arrived, all I needed were rations, but I walked away with 4 spare golem arms and a scepter. All for what I had planned on spending on food. You got a great deal on your rations. I didn't even know I needed the gear, but I couldn't say no once I'd talked him down so far on the price. I haven't gotten the rations yet, but that's besides the point. You spent all your coin and didn't get the food you need, clearly. Whoops. Yeah. Wow. And Azura being outsmarted by a Tengu, huh? Well, I guess Tengu seemed pretty wise. Crew apprentice. Oh boy, I'm getting hungry. This is a Tengu up here. We're gonna go take care of that witch in a bit. Alright. But we're gonna try anyways. Oop, what's over here? Herb sprouts. Oregano. That's useful. She almost got beat by a standard crate.
I like the way this looks.
Not the witch. We're gonna go help the witch, right? We're gonna go help take out the witch, I think. The witch will probably be this. Or shall we go grab the herbs first? Alright. Stop the crate blood witch. Doesn't look like anyone's really helping with that right now. Beets. I guess at some point I'll actually use beets for something, unless I'm well and beyond beets being useful for anything for me now. Well, not useful, but where? Oh, are they down underground? Below, yep. That's in the cave.
You're not playing the right game.
Hey, coach. Yeah, I'm playing the right game.
I'm sure it won't be long before League lures me back into its clutches, however. I'm resting on my laurels. 9/11. Hey, I actually looked at my Twitch before, like, not my Twitch, yeah, I guess my stream before, like, 5 minutes passed. What's going on there? Let's go see if we can find this this blood witch. Yeah. I made it into bronze 4. I'm gonna milk that for a while and be happy. Alright, let's... This is probably not something I can do on my own, but...
One last gas.
What do you mean, one last gas? What are you talking about? Alright, should I change to my other weapon? Let's see. What's that? Ooh, yeah, we've got range now.
My strength increases!
Maybe move? Maybe kite? Kite? Yes, kiting is good. Alright. Let's see what's going on. We've got some, let's go ahead and take this one out.
I can feel Bear's power! I can take on the world!
Alright. Alright, we gotta go interfaceless here for a minute. This is just looking too cool. Uh-oh, it's a shark. Please do feel free to let me bronze 3. Here we go, huh? Yeah, that's the dream, right? If I get bronze 3 this year, then I'll have made progress, right? This season, then I will have made. Oh wow! Okay, so this is the underwater portion of the wreckage. I would have loved to see this tower before it fell. Really? I mean, apparently it was an evil place where the what was it? The give me a break.
Yes, I'm ready to defeat anything.
Where the witch? Who are they? The what are they called again? The witch? Not witches, but who are they called? Oera? Who are the? Oh my God! What are their names? Come on. Leave me be. Not the... Oh my God. Not the Nightmare Court. Alright, fine. Let's go.
My strength increases! I can feel Bear's power!
Not the Nightmare Court, but the, oh my goodness, who are they called?
Toxic Alliance. Scarlet's
Toxic Alliance, yes. The Toxic Alliance, apparently, this was their tower, right? And from the looks of things, this tower was very large. I would have loved to have seen, even though the Toxic Alliance are apparently quite horrible. This tower was clearly a feat of engineering. Is that her? Oh,
adrenaline,
no, that's
charging.
A toxic Nimros.
This can't be.
Ready!
She over here.
Work faster. The shipment is almost ready to move out.
Remembering Scarlet's War. Is that? That's her, right? Yep, let's go over here. Alright, let's go help the Tengu. Or not the Tengu, but the Quaggans. this blood witch is taking Quaggins and doing nasty things. I think we should probably leave her. Really? Our interface on for this fight. Let's identify. Oh, there's some other people over here. Maybe they'll help us with her. Where is she? Is that her? Nope, that's a toxic Nimros? Tower of Nightmares. Yes! This is the Tower of Nightmares. Well, what's left of it. Shall we try fighting her without our... We're fighting everything. We can do it. Except we don't even really know how to use our underwater weapons right now, do we? Not really, but... Why should we let that stop us?
I can take on the world.
All right, they're pretty tough. They are pretty tough. Where is this witch? Is she down here? Deeper? Oh boy. It's getting worse for us now. Wow. The spears and the underwater weapons have really good range. Which is nice. Who's that? That's a player. Where's she going? Is she going to fight the witch?
This one.
I'll return the favor.
Oh, I want this one right here. Does that hurt? Is that her? Alright, let's see. It's her! It's her! Alright. Veteran Toxic Deimos. Oh no, that's not even her, is it? That's not even her. One of her lackeys. Or is it? Nope, she's inside, I guess. Let's go. Oh yeah, there's more in here.
Okay.
Is this it? Yeah, it looks like we're going for it. Alright, let's go. Here's a player. Let's just attack what they're attacking. Okay. Alright, keep track of the players. Alright.
Losing blood.
Uh-oh, losing blood. Okay. Oh, so there is an audible cue. Losing blood. I guess if I lose enough. Let's not wimp out. Come on, we can do this. Alright, let's just...
Take this one.
Where? Okay, there's two of them up there.
A potent combination.
Alright. A potent combination. Nothing to collect. Alright, are we gonna do this? Okay, here. Or is this the Blood Witch? Alright. It is! It's the Blood Witch! Alright.
All set.
Alright. No wimping out. Throw down our banner. Okay, is that close enough to the fight, though? Is that her? She looks pretty... Alright. Forget it. Let's go with this.
Yes.
She doesn't really look that much different. Ah! She's definitely not happy with me, is she? Oh! I need to dodge! 7! Six. Oh! Okay, wait. Swim to the surface. Am I gonna make it? Oh, that's a long ways. Nope, no surface here. Oh, is she still attacking me? What's attacking me? Alright, wait. This thing here. This thing. Can I please target?
Nobody keeps me down.
Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Alright. Oh my goodness. Destroyed. Oh wow. I wonder if they'll rescue me. Maybe someone will revive me. Oh boy. Wow. Yep, there was no surface to swim to there. That was a bad call. Yeah, I'll have to say that I think the targeting system in Guild Wars 2 is the one thing that... Oh, yep, it looks like Nat Takari! Nat Takari is here to revive me, how about that? Of all the possible revivers... Can't bow underwater, huh?
This can't be.
I thought that might have been your jellyfish, but I didn't look at your name. Alright, cool. So we've got Oira here to help us out a little bit. Now that she's not slaving away in the slave pens. All right. Let's see, what have I done here? So I beat the, yep, there's a vista out there in the water. And I guess we beat the event, right? We killed the witch. Is there anything else interesting in here? What's down here? Clam? Above? And a clam over here? Oh, hold on, let me see what these clams are. I don't think I've ever harvested a clam before. Do I even have the proper equipment? Oh, there we go. Two clams. I wonder if I have to open them up. And that one is above. It's way up there. It's not on the surface, is it? Is it? Nope, it's above the top. All right. Okay, so this is a different kind of vista. Oh my goodness. Alright, the auto-targeting system needs a lot of work. ArenaNet, fix your auto-targeting. Like, target things that I'm looking at least, right? Just like at least. Alright, let's take a look at this vista. Probably it's gonna go towards the cave. All right, here we go.
Dailies have reset. Just gotta do an LA. That
That must be Lion's Art, jumpy puzzle, and I'm done.
Ooh, well, I've been wanting to do a jumpy puzzle with you. Since you seem to like doing those so much, and I like them too.
So,
I guess I would have to waypoint in, though, to do that. I don't even think I have Lion's Arch waypoint, though. Yeah, I probably do. I'm level 80. Of course I do. What is this? Debris? Yep, cool. That chest I just got. What chest? Oh, that one.
Cool. Quaggan thanks you.
Oh, you're welcome. There we go. Let's see. Daily Krita Vista Viewer. Daily Krita Vista Viewer. Yeah, okay, alright. So that's an easy daily.
Ah, better than Moon Loot.
Alright, let's go ahead and open that up. We got a die. Oh no, that's a thimble of liquid karma. Resonating silver.
Crafting material.
1,000 karma. Sweet, sweet treasure. Alright, now what am I doing? I'm finishing up this heart, I guess. Since it's that easy. But I do want to do a jumping puzzle. I definitely do. Oh, is that the cave we were just in? I think it is, yeah. These waters are dangerous. Free the Quaggan hatchlings imprisoned by the crate. That looks like a massive battle waiting to happen. Alright. Hermit crab. Let's see how close I am to the heart so I don't stray too far from the heart here.
Such might.
Where is she? Did she just leave? No, where is she? How do I do the mark thing again? That's... What the hell? Where did she go? The witch. I thought this Janet was just fighting the... Oh, wait a minute. Veteran toxic. Yeah, let's kill this thing. Finish the heart for that. My heart is complete. All right, that's this heart. Okay, I want to go see what this heart vendor has, and then I'm ready to do a jumping puzzle. Share a jumping puzzle with me, but not one that's too hard. The witch is dead. Yes, we've killed the witch twice, I guess now. No, we killed her once, and that was a veteran whatever. Oh, can I even get out that way? I wonder if I can. Do I have to go back to, like, the mouth of the... Probably not. Let's see. This way? No, it's north. Northward. Oh, I'll grab this waypoint, I guess. No, I'll grab the waypoint after I get the heart. I'll go to the heart first. Does it seem like you move faster when you're swimming? Or is that just my imagination? Okay, what is going on up here? Alright, I'm on my way.
Power! I can take on the world!
Woohoo! Ooh, I beasted it that time. I lived up to my warrior class. Woohoo! Alright, so we did another thing there. And where's the heartbender that I'm looking for? Oh, straight to the left, kind of east, west, 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 southwest, I guess. Oh, shall we? What is up there? Is that strawberries? Toxic seedlings. Underwater. Yep. It's a Quaggan. Protect Quaggans. Quaggans will remember you forever. Yeah, I hear you now. Ooh! Well, are these for Huntsman? Weaponsmith, Artificer, and Huntsman. Mangulu spear gun. Alright, we'll buy that. But I don't even have Huntsman 50 yet. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. Just basically took up space in my inventory. Alright. So. Alright, I am ready to do a jumping puzzle. Let's do a jumping puzzle. I'm sure it's gonna be fun. Although you've done them already. You're the jumping puzzle master. So I don't know how much fun it will be for you to watch as I. Although I've been doing pretty good. I've been pretty good with my jumping puzzles actually. Herb sprouts. Ooh, I want to check those. Grab these herb sprouts right quick. Let's see, how do I do this? Here, invite. Tikari. Here we go. All right. Whoa. Alright, it's up to you. Whichever one you do, however, I need to use the restroom right quick first. So if you'll give me just a moment. Yeah. Just going to use the restroom right quick. Restroom. Even throw on the smiley face. All right. All right, I'll be right back.
Then, jumping puzzle. Keep them off of my tail, and we will get this done. Keep them off of my tail, and we will get this done. The bridge must be repaired at all costs. Keep them off of my tail, and we will get this done.
Oh, I'm feeling that coffee. Just right, not too much. Just the right amount of feeling that coffee. Alright, so you've probably zoomed off somewhere. Would you like to get in Discord? Maybe, conceivably. You mean tell it in party, I guess. P-A-R-T-Y. Enter. Alright, I have to load it up. One moment, please. We have Oyer with us, ladies and gentlemen. To help me run amok in Guild Wars 2. Okay, we don't need to stop streaming. When did I restart? Wow, it's gonna be harder for me to know when I restarted with more people coming into my chat. I have to scroll up. Now, hello world, that was 6:09. Restarting, 8:23 to 9:44. All right. Let me open up my Discord first. There we go. I think it's kind of cool, actually, that it doesn't show what I'm doing on my screen when I've actually got Guild Wars 2 open. That's a good thing, I think. Of course, you all probably can still hear me. Just waiting for Discord to load up. Yes, Discord does seem to take its sweet time. Oh, so you can hear me in the stream even though it's paused, or it looks like it's paused to me on what I can see of the stream. That's cool. I'm glad. That means that if somebody were to pop into the stream for a moment, they wouldn't just see a blank paused screen and I think my stream had crashed or something. Wow, Discord is taking its sweet time. That's all right. And I guess I go here. Greetings.
Hello.
Good evening. All right, let's see here. This is good. Let me check this. You know what? I've got the desktop set right where I wanted it, I think.
Yes, you do make sound over here now.
That's good. And then I'll adjust that a little bit. When I looked at the one video, I didn't have the volume set right for comparatively between your voice and my voice when I uploaded it to the YouTube. I also had the game volume way up too loud, but I think I've addressed that now. So, but of course I want people to hear you equally. All right, I think that's probably good. Yeah, 75? No? Because the desktop volume is up a little bit more. Oops. That's probably about perfect. All right, here we go. I presume you can hear me just fine.
Yeah, I can hear you fine.
Wow, that's actually really, really clear. Oh, except now I've got the Guild War 2 sound. That's okay, then. I think I've got it pretty well in order. All right, jumping puzzle of your choice.
Really? As I said, do you want to do the LA one, which is dailies? Or do you want to do missed?
I'll do whichever one you want to do. I don't care. I'm running them. Whatever. Okay, I'll tell you this one. Whichever one you think is going to be a little bit less challenging for me to do so that...
Lion's Arch.
So that... Alright. You know what? I might have done that one. How many are there? Just one in Lion's Arch? Or is there just one?
There's three.
There's three. Alright, well, your choice then. I guess let me see if I have it on my the waypoint. Or if I have to figure out some... shenanigans to get to Lion's Arch. Let's see, that is far west, east? Where is it from where we are, east-west-wise, Lion's Arch?
That's where Lion's Arch is.
Oh, wait, let me back out. I don't see
I linked the waypoint. Oh, you've got, yeah. Looks like you've got Lion's Arch done. Your story is in Lion's Arch. Let's go to where your story is.
Oh, I see it now. Well, let's see, you put
the big green star.
Right, I see that. I'm just wondering where you put the waypoint, though. Because maybe you put... I would imagine you
in
put...
In party chat.
Closest to... Oh, yeah, I'd have to get out of the...
No, I didn't do the closest one to the Gumby puzzle because I figured that you didn't have Lion's Arch, but you do.
Yeah, I do, actually.
Apparently I just linked the one that's closest to the puzzle.
All right, if you want, just...
In party chat.
Oh, you just did it again. Okay, see, now
yep.
If I click that, it'll show me...
Just go to party chat.
Bluff.
So, out of map.
Waypoint. Alright, Guild Bluff then?
Yep.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Loading.
I guess I can turn this light back out now.
The only thing you'll need to keep in mind is because you're in party with me, you'll have infinite speedy boost while in town.
Oh, well that's not a bad thing.
Yeah. I find it hard to do jumpy puzzles sometimes with speedy boost, so...
Oh!
To put you in.
Oh, yeah, that would make it a little more challenging.
Yeah, and I can't get rid of it.
How come? Why can't you get rid of
it? It's part of the masteries, and once you've unlocked it, you can't turn it off.
That seems...
It's like gliding.
Seems interesting. But it only applies inside or in certain areas, like Lion's Arch?
It's only in the towns.
Good evening, whoever that might be. Welcome to the Infinite Wave, where we are playing Guild Wars 2, and Oira is here, Nat Takari, in-game, is here too. We're going to run out.
Where did you go?
To jump. We're going to jump around.
Is this your first time coming here in a while? Because it seems to have teleported you over to the door.
It is my first time coming here in a while, I'm sure. Well, maybe 2 years. Over 2 years.
So when they redid Lion's Arch, basically the first time you came to Lion's Arch after they redid it, it puts you through a cinematic and teleports you to the front door.
Okay,
so
all right. I guess I'll check
that's
this
probably
out.
What's loading for you.
It is. All right, I guess I'm going to watch this right quick. Although they're not saying anything, it's just a cinematic.
Yeah, it's just like a vista.
What was that fizzy popping? You drinking beer? Hmm?
Me?
Yes,
no.
You. It sounded like a fizzy pop of a beer. Well, do
no.
I
know.
Or maybe a soda.
I wish.
Well, all that work you do, you might as you well, I would imagine you have could afford a soda.
Yeah, I know, but then I have to walk up to the store.
You have to walk up to the store. Well, wow, that's
screw that.
Kinda...
I'd rather play Guild Wars.
All right, well, you got to be prepared for Guild Wars, right? You can't go in. Okay, so now that I'm in here, I can go ahead and go back to the waypoint, right?
Yep, and it won't do that cinematic.
It was Gate Hub.
It only does it the
it
first time.
It was not Gate Hub. It was Guild Bluff. Okay, here we go. You have to walk to the store, huh? That's interesting.
It's not too far away, but...
Well, I would imagine,
lazy.
If you're thinking about walking, I would imagine that it's not that far away.
No, it's not.
It's kind of actually nice to have a store within walking distance. We had one here in the village that I am living in at present, and now we don't. The village keeper closed up shop, and so now the closest store to where I am living now is like 5 miles away. And that's just like
might want to grab
small
this hero's banner while we're here. It's a guild hero banner. It gives you a bunch of buffs. It lasts for half an hour, so you may as well grab it.
Okay.
It gives you 10% increased speed, increased chance to find rare materials while logging and harvesting, and 10% increased karma.
All kinds of good stuff. So, and I don't have
magic
to like
find, gold find, etc.
Okay, that's cool. And it's not something I actually have to hold. That's
no,
cool.
The guilds can create those and put them down, and anyone can use them.
Okay. Well, that's cool. That's very cool. Ooh, look at you just blazing. All right, wait. I'm going to turn off my interface here. All right, she's blazing through it here. Okay, what's... Oh, I guess... Do you know what the name of this... Or does it have a name, this puzzle?
If you look in the dailies, you'll see. I'm pretty sure it's...
All right, how do
this
I do
guy's
that?
Name's Secret. So if you click on daily, which you will need your HUD for.
I've turned on my HUD now. So look in dailies under...
Top right.
Oh, here.
Top right. There's a purple thing... So,
right, yeah, I see it. Daily Completionist, Ascalon Miner, Queensdale Event Completer. Puzzle.
And it should be Urmog's Secret or something puzzle?
Yep, Urmog's Secret Jumping Puzzle. Alright.
And there's Urmog right here.
Jumping. Alright, cool. So, and that will get some juicy treasure. Alright, so here's Urmog.
Especially if you.
Wow.
Especially if we do three of them.
He is ugly. Oh my goodness. Good lord, Urmog. I hope you got something going for you, bro, because, yeah, you are ugly.
He runs a jumping.
Is
that enough?
All right, that is something. That is something. He's giving back. Why must people always stare? Oh, well. I guess I'm not the first one. Keep it up and there will be consequences. Why are you here? I'm in negotiations for trade with my clan. Okay, good luck. So, do I need to... I guess that's it. I just chatted with him, and now we're off to... All right.
Yeah, you don't need to do anything with him.
All right,
that's actually the first time I noticed that he had the name in the jumpy puzzle and that he was there.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's...
Just that I happened to be standing next to him when you asked the question.
Okay, all right, cool. All right, well, now this is interesting. This is a rather tight space.
Yep, this is our puzzle. Well, the start of it.
This is our puzzle. Okay, it looks like we need to get jumping up on these boulders, huh? You are welcome to lead the way. Is it like...
Okay.
Oh, wait.
I wasn't sure if you wanted me to stand back or not.
Well, I mean, yeah, I'm not going to do
all of them. I mean, I want to do it myself, but I don't want to have you here forever while I try to figure out what I'm even supposed to be generally attempting to do. Because you may have noticed I can be a bit... Oh, that speed boost is actually quite nice.
It's one of the the core masteries. So no matter which expansion is bought, you get that one. That you can start unlocking at level 80.
Take it as to the one far across. Oh, wait a
minute. No, I think we go up here. Freaking cow, I hate my glider popping up.
Did you just say fucking cow?
I said freaking hell.
Oh, freaking hell. Okay, I thought you said fucking cow or something like that. I was like, wow, I was feeling a little bit better there because I noticed in one of my, I was like, wow, I'm a pretty, generally a decent mouthed individual, but I noticed in some of my League of Legends gameplays, I have done away with my normally, my normally pleasant mouthed demeanor, and dropped quite a number of F-bombs actually. All right. So I'm glad to hear you say that, so that I'm not. You're right up there. I see.
I never try not to swear. Really, it's just sort of happens or doesn't. Whatever.
I see.
I'm never too fussed.
Actually, I have tried more not to after listening to my streams and realizing how much I swear sometimes. It's not something I aspire to. Let's put it that way. Okay, so we're going that way. Oh, I see. You're over there. Swearing is not something I aspire to. Unless I'm gonna do it really well, right? Like, you know, more of an art form instead of just the normal, you know, F-bombs and, you know.
I don't know, I find the idea of swear words very arbitrary. Why is one word a swear word and not others? Like, why is it okay for me to say frickin' hell, but I can't say fucking hell?
For example. It is kind of arbitrary, but it's a matter of severity, I suppose, right? In that particular instance.
I get that you shouldn't, you know, go up to someone's called them a fucking idiot and blah, 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 and, you know.
Right.
But you can say just as bad things at someone using words that aren't designated as swear words.
No, because then they wouldn't be swear words. It would be, but then they wouldn't be swear words. I guess swear words are for punch.
For me, it depends on the usage. Because,
so that's what I'm trying to say. Like, instead of calling someone a fucking asshole, I'd rather be like, you imbecilic. You know, I want to reach deeper into my vocabulary for swearing. You know, that's the thing. So I guess we finished that. That was easy. That was really not that tough at all. I guess once you know it, I would have been standing in there for an hour just thinking, okay, now which one am I supposed to jump to next? Okay, maybe not an hour, but a while. Yeah. Well, you were probably, you were watching me when I was doing that one that I was figuring out.
It's perfectly fine to take some time and figure things out. But that's, as I said, you asked which one was easier, that one.
Okay, so that one's easier. And we want to do another one? We're in Lion's Arch. Let's go for it. Let's get my jumping puzzle completion for Lion's Arch.
Well, the third one in Lion's Arch is a really difficult one.
Maybe we won't do that one, but we'll try one more. I'll try another one here. Unless there's a different one. that you think I would think would really be cool. I want to do cool ones.
This one is actually really cool. The second one in Lion's Arch. It has a bunch of neat mechanics in it. One of which I don't think is in any other puzzle.
Oh, that's cool.
Strange.
So I don't get extra speed boofer.
Faster!
Or do I? I do! I can get even more speed. It stacks? Oh, wow. Did you see that? When I do my speed, we move even faster.
Greetings.
Oh, that slowed us down. Yeah, we're moving so fast it's lagging. I'm lagging.
Yeah, Lion's Arch does it, though.
Oh, that's just, I guess so. Wow, okay, Lion's Arch, this is looking good. All right, where's your... Oh, let me grab this wave. I probably got it, actually. Let me just make sure. Yep. All right, where'd you go? There you are.
I don't remember if it was you that I showed this one. Talked through how to get to this one before.
No, I don't
sound familiar.
If I've ever done this, which
it was a long time
ago. It actually kind of does look familiar, a little bit, maybe. Are you going up that hill?
No, we're going down.
Oh, you're
jump
going down.
Down. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Do we go like through some kind of like little waterfall at some point? Or do we?
No.
Or are you just going through that hole basically?
Through the bush.
All right. The secret bush.
Jump! Fucking having trouble getting up this damn cliff.
Yeah.
Here we go.
That's another thing that sometimes.
And through another bush.
Oh boy. You know what? I almost have a feeling like. But I think I might have been following other people. I have a feeling I may have.
Yeah, and there is a vista in here, so if you haven't got.
Or maybe I was just going for the vista. Well, I'll check my map and see if I got it already to determine whether or not I've been here. That'll be helpful. Oh, that's intelligent.
Think you have the cunning and strength to get booby traps? Do so, and you can have a share of me, Wanda.
That's still there.
Oh, wow, this is cool.
Yeah.
Let me see if I... What's that?
I was gonna say the vista, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, I did, I got it. I got this one. So I've been here before, at least to this point.
Yeah. And the vista, the movie goes up and then shows
the
entry for the jumpy puzzle and
stuff. Oh, you know what? Okay, alright, let me do that right quick. Oops,
it looks, makes it very, very obvious there's something here.
Alright, hold on, let me hit the movie right quick. Here we go. Why isn't it not going? Oh, am I not close enough to the...
No, you're nowhere near close enough.
Well, I was like 2 feet away. Come on, that's 2 feet. In-game space. Oh, yeah. Now, is there any way I could find out if I've done this jumping puzzle ever before?
Yes, there is. You can go hero screen, achievements tab...
Okay.
General
hero screen
jump.
Achievements hero. Let's see, hero.
Then
wait a minute, achievements. It's down. I thought it was in the.
It's a tab of the hero screen. If you're in the wardrobe, you've got to close out of that.
I'm in achievement screen. I am in the achievement screen. Okay. And then what?
General.
General. Okay. General. Then.
And then jumpy puzzles. Jumping.
Puzzles. Yeah. Got it. All right. And then what's
and
it
then
called?
Just trying to. That one.
Are you linking me something?
No, I'm just trying to find that one.
Hidden.
Weyalt's Revenge.
Weyalt's Revenge.
Yeah, W-E-Y. I think that's the right one.
Wayna. I do have it. So I've been here before. I've done this. But that's okay. I'll do it again.
You still get the gist at the end.
Oh, yeah, there's that. Alright, so...
Yeah, you can see all the ones you haven't done.
Right up there, that's right. Yeah, I've done... Apparently, I have a lot I haven't done.
Okay, so yes, gotta survive the slip down. I tend to slide down that side and generally survive. Ooh. Then let your health regen before you continue jumping.
Okay. And now, wow, and it's hard to see. What are you just jumping straight down?
Yep, down, and you have some water.
Oh, okay.
Alright, that was cool.
Do we have to fight something?
No. There's no fighting in this one.
Well, I hear some...
It's a ghost talking.
Some rather... God, this is a beautiful game.
Especially when you consider the... for what's going on here. Very little of this is necessary.
What do you mean?
Like, yeah, we're gonna jump around this area, but it doesn't need like huge stalactites in the middle and all that stuff.
Oh, right, yeah, the artwork.
Like, there was no need to do this.
I mean, just stalactite right there.
That one out in the water, or anything like that.
Yeah, that waterfall right there. All right, wait, come stand a little bit like sort of right about there. So I have more in the picture there. All right, with the waterfall there. All right, that's pretty good. Yeah. All right, awesome. All right. Wow, just the way they did the whole different color palette here with the green and... purple torches. Wow, this is kind of weird. This is a little bit spooky, honestly.
Yeah.
I'm not
supposed to be.
I'm tempted to walk into these shadows, but I don't know what's through there. Oh, I suppose this is why you would look at you. Just you know the way.
No, I know. I know that that's not the way.
Not the way, but.
Let's see now.
Okay. All right.
Well, north. Because I
don't know. Ooh. Times. Wow. And then you look back and you.
I don't know about that. She was a little on the flimsy side.
Yeah, that's kind of spooky.
You want to see even more spooky?
yeah, I guess. Where did you go? Let's see, I got
a... Are your legs tired?
Oh, wow.
There are fake walls. 1 second.
Okay, I can kind of look up and get my bearings a little bit.
Where am I? Through that one.
Oh, no. It's me, Frosty.
And then we go through this one.
Oh, it hit the fake wall somehow. Wow, how did you find this? You must have done this with people. How did you find that out?
I think if you follow the
torches,
he does. The light dude. He does eventually, I think, lead you the right way. But he like goes through a bunch of false starts. I think originally I just lucked into it.
Okay.
Because I didn't know about the light dude when I first did it.
Wow. I was just appreciating the scene there, the scenery.
Yeah, we're getting up there, and we're in the right waterfall now.
Oh, and even up there with the light coming down. Yeah, this is just so cool. I mean, just when I keep thinking, wow, I couldn't possibly the game couldn't possibly be like more stunning. And then I find a spot like this, which I don't remember being here before. I feel like I would have remembered. Maybe I just did the jumping puzzle. Is this the only way? Are the false doors the only way to get to this spot where we are right now?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Okay, I don't think I've actually been here before.
It's possible maybe you took a portal?
No, I don't think I've ever been here. I feel like I would have remembered. Of course I do sometimes not remember things. It's not a matter of not remembering, it's a matter of I focus on other things. Okay, there we go.
Survive this path. He must follow the directions exactly.
Oh, okay. Maybe I should be using my my interface. I wonder how much damage I just did to myself. Let's go ahead and heal. Wait.
I'm fine.
Heal. Alright, let's see. Alright, and then waiting to time it. There's that one. Okay, I see. In between the walls here.
Mm-hmm. These ones don't hit you too hard, as long as you stay in the middle. You're only at 80%.
Oh, okay, now it comes from 50%. That side. Okay.
50% health.
Alright, I was like, just run through it. I don't think I have my heal back up yet.
Stand over here, you'll regen.
Did you do this by yourself the first time you came up here?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. No, I feel like I have... Wait a minute. Or maybe I'm just confusing this with something else. No, I... Oh, all right. Hello, spikes.
Right. Splat.
Yeah, all right. Here we go. This is just really cool. This kind of reminds me of Skyrim a little bit. Like the sewers in... In the thief village of Skyrim.
Riften.
Oh, Riften, yeah.
Where are you?
Played a bit too much of that too.
you can't play too much Skyrim now. You just can't. It's another alternate reality for me. Another place where I alright, all the way across.
Well, there is a jump you can do in the middle, but with the amount of speedy boost we've got, don't need to do that one.
Okay. Yeah, actually, and since I discovered Nightfall and a couple of add-ons. So one is Nightfall, and then there's another one called, I guess it's Survival? Something
Survival. Is 17 weeks.
So you have hunger.
Oh, okay.
Oh boy, the lights went out.
Okay, so there's two ways to do this. One, there's a torch over there that we can use. Two, put your banner skill on your mouse and use that to be able to see where the next thing is. Like, don't put it down, just have the green circle out and use that.
My banner, I guess I need my interface. All right, my banner skill. Or so I guess I could also use like my bow if I had my bow out, right? Oh, wow.
Any ground targeting skill.
Right. So like
will three. Help you see.
I see.
If you get what I mean. Otherwise, you can just wait for when he lights it up.
Yeah, well, that's a pretty big ground targeting skill. Alright, and then.
Because you see how it shows you where the platforms are and where the edges are and things?
Kinda. I think I should use a different skill, like maybe the banner one. Let's see.
The bigger the ground target, the easier it is, because you can look at that, you can see the entire freaking ledge over there and where the edges are and stuff using that. It's not easy, but
no, I'm pretty disoriented. Maybe I'll go with the bow skill instead, actually, but Okay, there we go.
Yeah, but as I said, you can also just wait till he lights the area for a second, take a jump or two, and then stop and wait. But there's also a torch provided over in the side. Annoyingly, I don't have anything ground targeted on this character.
Well, yeah, I've come this far. I don't want to accidentally. There are a few players. I guess we want to wait to. We don't want to. Does it matter?
Does what matter?
If we change to another map.
It doesn't matter. We would just appear where we are, but there's no point. We've got like an hour before it'll force us.
Yeah.
We'll be done before then. We're almost at the end.
Well, plus you get like some kind of extra juicy stuff, which I've got a ton from your guild thing already, but.
So I get the volunteers.
Okay, that was a leap of faith right there. I wasn't quite sure about that one. Because, yeah, you can see, but the way the green is, it's not.
Yeah. As I said, you can always just wait until it he lights the place up. No, we're fine. This is the end part. Okay. So basically, the idea here is that you're supposed to pick one of these three.
Pick one of these three what?
Yeah. Holes to jump down and two of them kill you. This one looks like the door we came in on. That's how you're supposed to know that that's the right one. Because he's telling you something along the lines of, "You've come to the final test, Dead Man's Drop. Before I trust ye to share me plunder, ye will have to trust me. Two of these holes lead to instant death, and one will bring ye to me treasure. But how will ye choose? Just remember where you are, and that will be your answer." So he's basically, yeah. What he means is, this is how we came in. This is the sort of the symbol for the puzzle.
Right. All
these two are just like amorphous blobs.
So basically the one with the torch right there is, it's basically giving you a real easy, like, this is the way to go.
Well, they all have torches.
Well, I mean, the one with the soft burning torch.
With the normal
I don't remember the symbol saying that this was the way we came in. I didn't remember seeing that. So basically it is the soft burning torch, yes? That's the one I'm supposed to jump through?
Yes, the normal looking torch. And you land in a thing, you don't die.
Alright. I'm in a hot tub. I'm in a whirlpool.
Yep.
Seems kinda like jacuzzi. That's what I'm looking for, jacuzzi. Oh,
and then you can sit in his chair.
I wonder if I have room in my inventory.
It'll fetch a nice price.
Unclaimed loot. Unclaimed
Am
loot.
Am I
nope.
dropping from game? Oh, maybe it's because I'm sitting down. Can I? Oh, it counts as a mount? Interesting. Oh, you can't salvage or do anything like that while you're sitting down. That's so stupid.
Alright, I gotta get rid of some inventory. That
I thought
is,
I was dropping from game.
That is strange. Oh, that would be the first chair. Is that chair? That chair was probably. Is that. One of the new ones that they've allowed you to sit
yep.
in that you couldn't before?
Yep.
Alright, well, I've got to sit in that chair. Then that'll be the first chair that I've sat in since.
Yeah, there's an achievement and a title for sitting on all the chairs.
For sitting on it. Or all the chairs. Right. But there's one that's really, really hard, apparently.
I don't know. I haven't looked into it. But yeah, I find it hilarious that they made a title Chair Commander.
Right. Yeah, well, that's Guild Wars 2 for you, right? They're pretty humorous.
Yeah, they're awesome like that.
Go ahead and do that. Alright, so I have enough room now. Let's go ahead and take that and that. Alright, well, let's get on with our chair sitting achievement. Alright, let's talk to this guy right quickly.
You may have found the treasure, but you'll never escape this chamber to spend it. Oh, you brought a deck of cards. Starvation takes a while.
It's my destiny.
Chairs of the world. One of one chairs cherished.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. How do I get up?
Mount button. Next to your zero skill.
Interesting.
And there you can get to the pirate skins merchant.
How do you escape the clutches? Ah, you aren't behind anyway. Not like you come.
Hello, stranger.
Hello, stranger.
Aha! You survived, did ye? The captain was never the friendliest of men when he was alive, and he's worse now, he's dead.
Watch over you.
I'd like to give ye something for making it through. Let's have a look at this reward.
It's like, no, I don't need to see your booty.
Yeah, no, that's not looking like a... Oh, it's going to be a very appealing booty. All right. Pirate Bugle, what do I really want? Oh my gosh, 9,800 karma? Crook, spear gun. Is there a way to, so there's no bow. There's a hatchet.
Yeah, there is.
Well, there's a bow?
There's one of everything. The
trident,
pirate Vizier, present is the longbow. And the pirate needler is the short bones.
Alright, I see the needler. And what'd you say the other one is?
Pirate crescent. It's about six up from
crescent?
The needler.
Okay. So these are just skins?
Well, they're items that they'll unlock the skin when you, if you buy them. So I basically treat them as skins. So it uses a transmutation charge to use them.
Now, if I were to use a transmutation charge to use the skin of this on the bow that I have now, like my fire-breathing dragon bow, would that... perfect? If I wanted to use the dragon-breathing one again, I'd have to use another transmutation charge. Is that correct?
Yep.
I see. I really want a bow. Maybe I want an axe instead.
You don't need to take anything.
I know, I know.
It's there.
Right. I have plenty of karma. Quite a lot of karma. I haven't used any.
You've got a little bit of karma.
I think I do. I haven't really used that much of it. I've saved it. I didn't really use that much when I was leveling, so.
Got 3.3 million.
You have 3.3 million?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, well. Oh, you were saying
no,
you have quite a bit of karma. I was thinking,
no,
oh.
I was saying, you do have quite a bit of karma.
Okay.
Just nowhere near as much as I do.
Nowhere near 3.3 million. Right. 100,000 is a million, so yeah, no, not quite as much as you. Do I really
just
want this? Okay, is there any way I can view it before I buy it?
Right click, preview.
Right click.
And then you can hit the tick boxes of to see it in your hand or just the weapon so you can see what the skin looks like. It's bigger.
Well, that's really not that impressive, honestly.
Yeah, most of them aren't that great. Some of them are. Especially when you don't have anything good yet.
I don't know how I got the bow skin, but I'm pretty happy with that.
I understand. It is an awesome bow skin.
Oh yeah,
I just
got it
recently.
What was that? You would have to
I'd probably have to redesign my character if I were that skin. Make her a bit fiery.
Okay, so these are guns. Let me take a look at these. Where is it? The needler and the cutlass. Let's take a look at that. So right click, preview. Nope, that's not as... Oh, well that is kind of cool actually with the sort of mermaid-esque. That is pretty cool. Understated. Not quite as cool as my fire breathing.
Yes.
And then, under the needler, another crescent.
six watch over you.
So the Crescent and the Needler look almost, they look a lot the same, honestly.
Yeah, I think they
quite a lot the same.
Much more than
beautiful, so this would be a horn? Alright, let's take a look at that. You know, it took a while to get here. I gotta look at a couple of these. It's kind of cool. It's kind of like a conch shell. Yeah, I think I'm gonna pass on these for now, since I don't see anything that really floats my boat. All right, cool. So now I know, and I know where he is too. Is this the only way? You have to go through the jumping puzzle to get to this guy, though. Microphone on accident, or maybe I accidentally muted you. Or maybe you fell out of your chair and fell into a interdimensional portal. Said something in party chat. See. Yeah, I have a feeling you might have DC'd. But who knows? No, you didn't DC because it would show me. It would say that,
hello.
Oh, that's a dagger. Let's check that out. Take a look at some of these other weapons while we're trying to figure out what happened to Oira. And I think my net just crashed. Yep, I figured your net might have just crashed. Good evening. Welcome to the Infinite Wave. If you're just joining us, we're taking a look at Guild Wars 2, running around with Nat Takari, who is actually Oira.
A 100%er world completionist.
What can I do for you?
And we just completed this jumping puzzle. I'm looking at some of these pirate weapons here that you get as a bonus for completing this jumping. Well, actually, it's more than the jumping puzzle. There's, yeah, pirate poppet. Oh, a focus. I don't use those. Greatsword. Hammer. I don't use those right now. Spear. Ability. Mace, huh? I'll take a look at it, see how it looks. Oh, now the mace looks kind of cool. Maybe it's just because it's bigger. Yeah, that looks like a pretty vicious mace. You give up? You're gonna go take a nap? Really? Alright. Right, unless you're just kidding with me. Maybe you're not. I could actually eat. What are we looking at? 10:30? It's not actually that late yet, but I am hungry. Pretty simple looking shield for all that we did. Oh, all right. Well, that's cool. Running, yeah. All right, well, I guess that's what happens sometimes with internet, right? Although, fortunately, it has been a while since I've had any internet problems. I guess I'll go ahead and do this. Giving her some mild grief. Well, maybe not grief. Maybe that's a bit much to say grief. Should be able to jump right into the water here, huh? Yep. Woo! I must be having fun, because the time sure has been a-flying. Oh, so this is outside Lion's Arch. So much to see. So much to discover. Alright. These lanky children. They're clearly not being fed enough. Pippi Longstocking over there. Pippi's back. Wow, you have internet for your phone, and yet it's at least good enough for you to be able to run Guild Wars? Well, who knows what internet's like over in those foreign countries. Although New Zealand is certainly no third world country. Actually, I hear it's absolutely stunningly... Isn't that... Yeah, that's where they made all the Lord of the Rings movies, right? And they've recently redone it so that you can actually visit where they built the place up, or Hobbiton, I think it was. So you can visit Hobbiton. Alright, what do I want to do? What do I want to do? I did a jumping puzzle now. Should I go back to finishing up in Kessex? No, that's not what I'm trying to do. It's amazing how many times I managed to click on waypoints without trying to click on waypoints. I mean, they're not like there's 1,000 per map. Maybe it's just very sensitive. Alright, let's see. Where were we? Kessex. Kessex Hills. Here we go. Wow, we've done quite a bit of Kessex. Oh no, this is showing us Lion's Arch. That's Queensdale. We'll back out a little bit here. Oh, this looks like kind of a out of the way. Or is that? What? Is that part of Caladon? I don't think it is. Let's find out. We're gonna go here and then we're gonna head west and see if this heart here is part of Kessex Hills. Yeah, I would definitely not want my internet tied to my phone. That would mean if my internet went down, or does it, that you wouldn't have phone capability? Yeah, I actually woke up and got up. I was out of bed by 6:15 this morning. To be sure to get all of the garbage out and the recycling done. And I guess I'm actually kind of surprised I'm not more tired. Alright, we're gonna go.
My strength increases!
So I normally switch to my axe just mostly because I get the speed buff, well, the duplicate speed buff. Should I go for that? Do I really want more silver ore? Eventually I'll need it to increase my huntsman skill, but I don't really need it right now. Alright, where are we going here? We're going west. Witchcroft Mirror. All right. this is looking like it is going into Caladon Forest. That's definitely some Silvari architecture over there. Oh, that's a player. It didn't say we went into another zone. Alright, this time we get it without the interface to get the cool animation. If I back up enough, how big the... Wow. Oh, it's water.
What's the toughest creature to track? But they're, you know, big.
Wow, look at how they got the water here. That is so well done. Alright. Oh, there we go. I got close enough.
It's nice to see you.
It's nice to see you too, bro.
I once tracked a char 10 miles downriver before I realized.
No way! What happened?
Why does she have this?
Don't want to talk about it.
Yeah, I guess this is all part of Kessex Hills. But clearly on the verge of Caladon Forest. Vista and a heart. Aid the wardens of Shadowheart. Fill gourds at the fountain to cure sick Silvari. Stop the spread of corrupted fungus and defeat the undead corrupting the swamp. Fill gourds at the fountain to kill, to cure sick Silvari. All right, let's see if I can figure out. Oh wait, let's sell some.
It's nice to see you.
Sell off any junk that we have, because inventory is clearly sort of a situation.
Rest.
I'm going to pause for a brief meditation.
Steel yourselves. We must hold Shadowheart's sight. For Dade, go send word. We may need reinforcements.
Prison waves defeated. Really? Okay, what's happening here? Where are they?
So much power!
Whoops.
Everyone, calm! My strength increases!
Plague carrier.
Here, over here.
Still standing, barely.
All better.
Let's get some of these people up, back into the fight.
Ah, such might!
Goodness gracious. Search.
Destroy!
One more wave, I guess.
Kill everything!
We do it? Nope, 5 of 6. Encumbered. Okay. Alright. Get this out of my face, I understand. Oh my gosh. Did we do it? I guess we did. And I didn't see it happening.
The undead are amassing an army in the swamp. Hurry! Stop them before we are overrun!
Really? Didn't we just stop them?
They're, you know, big, and they have lots of claws, right?
Exactly.
I thought we just stopped them. But maybe not. Oh boy, let's see. What did I should probably restart. If I'm gonna keep going, I should probably restart.
Friday night. I don't want to go early. Alright.
I'm gonna restart one way or another, and then I could eat.
I once tracked a char 10 miles downriver before I realized it was tracking me.
No way! What happened?
I don't want to talk about it.
Alright, let's see. Ooh, the Windows keys works a lot faster than alt-tabbing. All right. It is my intention to be right back. I do want to grab something to eat, but maybe I'll do that after I restart, just so that I remember to restart.